Well, I'm going back to my country, Toronto. Too cold for me. I said I'm going back to my country at the storm of the century. Last winter, I nearly dead. You know the weather was really dread. 45 below zero. How I survive it, I ain't know. 6 days with no power. I had to throw away the food in the freezer. And the thing that is so insane, in no time at all, it coming again. Toronto, too cold for me. I'm going back to my country. Toronto, too cold for me. This kind of living is not for me. Toronto, too cold for me. You're living inside like if you in jail. Toronto, too cold for me. I'm tired, freezing my tail. Canadians really love the ice, the way West Indians love their ice. Ice skating and ice hockey is the religion of this country. Hockey on the TV both day and night. They always showing a hockey fight. No cricket and no football. You hardly see any other sport at all. Ice fishing leaves me cold. And curling is the same thing, truth be told. I barely sweep my own house once or twice. There's no way at all that I sweep in ice. Toronto, too cold for me. I'm going back to my country. Toronto, too cold for me. I want some heat in my body. Toronto, too cold for me. The day does be as dark as the night. Toronto, too cold for me. If you stay outside, you're getting frostbite. Come to this country, you're only thinking about what you find. Said when you come to this country, you forget what you leave behind. You forget the brilliant sunshine and the beautiful scenery. You forget the balmy weather and the heat that you got for free. But when we get what we got last winter, it really makes me wonder. Is it worth the price we pay if in this country we want to stay? Toronto, too cold for me. I'm going back to my country. Toronto, too cold for me. I'm going back to the sun and the sea. Toronto, too cold for me. You got to put on too many clothes. Toronto, too cold for me. You're freezing your nose and freezing your toes. Says global warming, this is not a one-time thing. The weather we've been having is gonna keep on reoccurring. Extremes in temperature is gonna make the winter colder. Very unsettled weather is gonna lead to crop failure. Scientists giving warning, but nobody listening. But not me, I pack my grip and I'm ready to make the trip. Toronto, too cold for me. I'm going back to my country. Toronto, too cold for me. I got my ticket and I'm ready. Toronto, too cold for me. I'm done with the cold and the snow. Toronto, too cold for me. I'm going straight to Essequibo. Toronto, too cold for me. The only ice I want is inside a glass. Toronto, too cold for me. A tired falling down on me. Toronto, too cold for me. You can't even see the sun. Toronto, too cold for me. 3 months of darkness and no fun. Toronto, too cold for me. All you could stay and play in the snow. Toronto, me are going back to look for mango. So run, so to go for me. And I'm going to look for sapodilla, and I'm going to look for custard apple, and guinea, and guava, and soursop, and mommy fruit, and June plum, and carambola. I look upstairs and eat apple and grape, but I gone.